So we got this awesome opportunity to write a song for the movie Samson. And so we thought it'd be really cool, take this idea, pitch it to the team, let's break out into groups and try to write some songs. What I remember most is Robbie playing the keys and just playing this kind of cyclical progression and kind of sounded like a journey. He just started coming up with these lyrics about what a walk looks like, feeling far from strength and victory. I remember him just singing that line, "In my imperfection, your love changed my direction." And so then that was a turning point in the song so we could start focusing on the positive side.
Just in our writing session, we went into the room and started thinking about themes that may have come from the story of Samson. One of the pictures you get is the picture of him chained up to these pillars at the end after he's lost all of his strength in that place of vulnerability. And then God just makes that miracle happen where he restores Samson's strength in that moment and kind of shines this showcase on God's glory. Those two themes just kind of came out. It's like strength and God getting the victory through just everything that he did through that situation. And I feel like that is a theme that just repeats on and on throughout life.
For every listener, I would just pray that as you listen to this song, that you would know that you have a God who is strong, who's for you, who loves you. You have access to his strength, even in your weakness, and that he's a faithful God. It says even though we're faithless, he's always faithful, and he'll never move or shake. You can count on that.